Morning students, our new topic today will be lateral inversion in a plane mirror. Students, you might have noticed that on standing in front of a plane mirror, when you lift your right hand, it appears the left hand to be raised up in the mirror. Same is the case when you close your right eyes. It appears to be the left eye is being closed. So this phenomenon of the left appearing right and the right appearing left in a mirror is called lateral inversion. You might have seen the word ambulance written in the ambulance is in an inverted manner. So this is how you will find the word ambulance written in the ambulance. This is due to the reason that this will become or this can be seen clearly and correctly to a driver moving ahead of the ambulance, and when he sees this word in his mirror, the word looks absolutely correct. That is, this is how the word will be looking. Let us suppose if this is the mirror and any other driver of the vehicles moving ahead of this ambulance, when sees the word into his mirror, he can find this word written in a correct order. So in the ambulance, this is the way how it is written, but while seeing into the mirror by a driver moving ahead, can see this ambulance written in a correct way. So this is called lateral inversion. We have next the characteristics of plane mirror. There are many characteristics of plane mirror which can easily be noticed when you stand in front of it. That you can take this only, this lateral inversion, as the first characteristics, that it forms a lateral inverted image. Second, the image formed in a plane mirror will be of the same height as the object is. The image formed or the distance of the image formed in a plane mirror will be same as the distance of the object is in front of the mirror. And also very important is that plane mirror forms a virtual image, virtual and erect image. Erect means upright image, and virtual image, you know, which cannot be obtained on the screen. So these are some of the characteristics of the image formed by a plane mirror. So we can stop here. Your homework will be to learn these characteristics from the book given. Thank you.